evening and welcome to East Rochester's Baptist Guild. It's been a Section 5 contest between the visiting bishop, Attorney King, and your East Rochester Baptist. Proceeds are members of Section 5 of the New York State Public High School Athletic Association and abide by the rules and regulations set forth to promote fair play and sportsmanship. The East Rochester community expects each player, coach, and fan to show appreciation for the participants on both teams and the officials supporting this contest. Please be sure to not address any negative comments towards the opposing team nor officials. In addition, please be mindful that East Rochester is a smoke-free and vape-free campus. Sportsmanship is an expectation of the coach's coach and the officials officiate. And remember the Section 5 motto: be loud, be proud, be proud. Now for tonight's starting lineup, coach for the visiting BK King. Senior goalkeeper, Kenny Lucha. Senior, number 5, Sheldon Crow. Senior, number 7, Joey Jurassic. Senior, number 9, Ryan Farrell. Senior, number 10, Luke Heifer. Senior, number 12, Ezra McMullen. Junior, number 2, Christian Maniscalco. Junior, number 3, Oscar Smith. Junior, number 14, Aiden Maruvi. Junior, number 20, Richard Lenja. Freshman, number 15, Patrick Triassi. The teams are coached by Steve Strauss, assisted by Darren McKee and Jordan Freed. And now for your East Rochester Bombers, senior captain, number 7, Teddy Adams. Senior, number 1, Ryan Flanagan. Senior, number 8, Elias Francis. Senior, number 24, Matt. Junior number 4, Jalen McCoy. Sophomore goalkeeper, Alex Ennis. Sophomore number 13, Dom Roman. Sophomore number 11, Eli Tanner. Freshman number 6, Corey Branson. And freshman number 23, Judah Tanner. The Bombers are coached by Mike DiPuzzo, assisted by Matt LaFontaine and Dave Geist. Please rise, move your hats for the playing of our national anthem. thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Central.
Thank you.
your East Rochester Bombers in a hard-fought match between both teams. Ladies and gentlemen, the East Rochester team encourages that each of us to be environmentally responsible. Please take the time to discard any waste you may have accumulated during the game. The community of East Rochester and its staff, thank you for your cooperation. Thanks for coming out, everybody. Have a safe trip home.